So the next one is standard form or canonical form of SOP. So in case of standard form, we have, if we have four variables, then in each term we should have four variables. Like in this term also we have four, here also four, here also four, and here also four. So let us take some example, that is let f is equal to ab plus c plus abc. So if we have to convert this to canonical form using truth table, so what we will do, as we have here three variables a, b and c, so we will have to clear eight entries, huh? Like that we can take 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 AB first of all. AB is here, AB 0 into 0 is 0. We will take ABC, that is AB into C, that is 0. And again C, 0. And we will, for this 0 plus 0 plus 0, so F will be 0. So in a similar way, we will write here all entries as, let us take here this 1, 1 and 0. So what will be AB? AB will be 1. AB and C, that will be 0. And C, that is 0. And when we OR these terms, 0 plus 1 plus 0, that is again 1. So we have written here function F 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1. So what we will do in case of your SOP, we will take the functions where 1 is coming as output, as where 1, 1, 1 and 1. And we will put here stars. So in case of this term, this one, we have A0, B0, C1. So we will take A bar, B bar into C. So that is why I have written A bar, B bar into C. In next star expression, we will write, in this star expression, we will write A bar, B and C. That is A bar, B and C. And similarly for these ones. So this